Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about Lina price prediction. So congratulations, it's already 23%. Wow, it's already go to the moon. Yay! So it's already hit to the 0.061 and having a correction to the 0.058. Now we're gonna see either day if they don't break the yellow one here, moving average 7 or the 0.05318 US dollar, then it's still a bullish to go up trend. But if they already break the yellow one, you have attention to take a look on the next support on the moving average 25, 0.04919 US dollar. And if you want to entry with a little bit risk, then you can take entry the market slightly on this one between the 0.04071 until the pink one set here, moving average 25 on the 0.04919 US dollar. RSI stochastic is already overbought position, so don't entry right now. It's a little bit risky for you. We're gonna go to the 1 hour chart. Basically, the 4 hour before is having a really go up and now having a correction. Go to the yellow one here, moving average 7 on the 0.05676, right? Next one, we're gonna go to the 4 time frame for the daily chart. Basically, it's the second days. A daily chart here, if they go down, they go down to the moving average 7 on the 0.04995 US dollar. So still having opportunity to go up. If they go down, they should be cannot be below the 0.042. Okay? Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Gracias.